A lot of us lived through hurricanes like Francis, Jean, Wilma, but it's been a while, and we have a lot of new neighbors who have never had to deal with these powerful storms. Kathleen O'Toole continues our live team coverage with answers to your hurricane questions. Kathleen?
Tiffany, many people say they know full well what to do should a storm threaten, but some have nagging questions about this hurricane season.
They're easy to open, easy to close, but like all segments of our hurricane plan, even accordion shutters need a little fine-tuning as storm season is upon us.
Usually right when a storm is threatening, they'll call us and say, hey, my shutter's not closing. We'll go back out and we'll find that a wheel snapped off or broken, and you know, typically it's because of lack of maintenance.
Andy Cabasco's Guardian Storm Protection has never been busier in his 14 years in existence. He thinks people take this storm business seriously.
This year is just a busy year. I mean, people are just realizing, you know what, it's been 4 or 5 years, it's been quiet seasons, and something's got to give.
Indeed, we found a lot of people who say they are ready.
Our house is ready for a hurricane, so bring them on.
But there are good questions out there.
I guess I'm always concerned about what we can leave outside or take in, whether it's patio furniture or barbecue grills, dog houses.
And we hit up meteorologist Kate Wentzel for a good answer.
Patio furniture, grills, the dog house.
I would say remove everything that you can. And definitely, if it's not attached to the ground, get it inside, because anything that you leave outside can become a deadly projectile.
And the question all of South Florida wants answered.
How bad is it going to be?
Well, unfortunately, all signs are pointing to a very busy season. We have a weakening El Nino, very warm ocean temperatures, similar to what we saw in 2005 with Wilma. But the bottom line, it only takes one. So now is the time to be prepared.
Good advice there, Katie. Now, we have tons of information on storm season on our website, WPBF.com. Click on Hurricanes on the left-hand side of the homepage. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.